Prepare to flip, spin, turn, and twist your way through a mind-bogglingly fun 3D labyrinth with the Rubik's Perplexus Hybrid. Combining all the thrills of the original with the challenges of a Rubik's Cube, it puts your dexterity and thinking skills to the test. Like the original Perplexus, it's all about rolling the ball across the numbered tracks from the start location to the end of track 100. But to make things trickier, you need to rotate the puzzle's cubes to find and align the tracks. They might be in the cubes next door, on the opposite side, upside down, even backwards. For rookies, there's a solving guide packed with handy tips. Plus, here's a pro tip for lining up tracks correctly. Find the cube with the next track. Rotate it away from you twice, sideways to the front, then up once. Repeat this pattern until the tracks align. And don't stop till you've reached the end. Careful, once you pick it up, you won't put it down.